this limit that we can't cross, but that's actually the exit.
The Wilds is an American drama television series about a group of teenage girls whose plane crashes, leaving them stranded on a deserted island. The series was created by Sarah Stryker, and the first season premiered on December 11th, 2020 on Prime Video. In the video today, we're talking about what to expect from The Wilds Season 2. But first, a simple reminder on how to enter our brand new giveaway. We are giving away either an iPhone X Max, the new iPad Mini, or a MacBook Pro. It's all your choice, so be sure to leave a like, comment the keyword, subscribe, and turn on notifications to enter the giveaway. It's really that simple. Starting this video off with the announcement. On Saturday, December 20th, last year, Amazon announced that it has renewed The Wilds for a second season. The cast members of the series revealed the news in a video, which was posted on social media. The video shows the cast members on a beach, which is most probably the setting for the series, asking, should we tell them? Deciding if they should reveal some big news and counting down to a background of water with the words, we're headed back for season two. And then the girls dancing. The caption reads, did someone say season two? Before talking about season two, here's some background on the show and its reception. The Wilds follows a group of teenage girls from different backgrounds as they fight for survival after a plane crash leaves them on a deserted island. They were headed to the Dawn of Eve, a women's empowerment retreat. Teaming up and sharing advice from their varying skill sets, the girls must work together as castaways to stay alive. The first season, which featured 10 episodes, made its debut on December 10th, 2020 on Amazon Prime Video. It was very well received, with review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes giving the series an approval rating of 92% based on critic reviews. The website's critics' consensus reads, an addictive thriller that also captures the complex lives of teenage girls. The Wilds is worth getting lost in. Kristen Baldwin of Entertainment Weekly gave the series a B+, writing, here, the mystery isn't so much why these girls are on the island, as how being there will change them, and I, for one, want to go back. Richard Roper of Chicago Sun-Times gave the series 3.5 out of 4 stars and said, what's so impressive about The Wilds is how creator Sarah Stryker and the deeply talented young cast members immerse us in this world so quickly and create an almost instant interest and empathy for these 8 teenage girls. How did fans react to this news? This announcement welcomed an explosion of excitement in the comment section on social media. No way, stop, this made my year, yes, responded one fan, while a second wept. I'm literally crying. Oh yes, my daughter and I just binged the whole season, pointed out somebody else, before two more excited users wrote, yeah, this couldn't be more perfect, I really needed it. And I'm so excited, I've watched season 1 4 times through and I just can't get enough, congratulations. Next, when season 2 of The Wilds will come out. Season 2 of The Wilds is definitely coming, but at the moment, we do not know when. It could possibly be later this year or maybe early 2022, depending on the status of filming during the global health situation. From the season 2 announcement video posted on social media, it looks like the girls may already be back and filming on the beach. If they are filming right now, this increases the possibility of the second season being released later this year instead of 2022. This is what we know about the plot of season 2. There is a twist coming in season 2 of The Wilds. It was teased by Amazon. As mentioned before, the girls were on their way to the Dawn of Eve, a women's empowerment retreat, when their plane crashed, but what they do not know is that the girls didn't end up there by accident. At the end of season 1, Leah discovered that the Dawn of Eve girls weren't the only group of stranded teens being watched. After escaping her room, Leah uncovered a surveillance room with screens showing a group of guys and a file on the desk called The Twilight of Adam. Season 2 will no doubt build on Leah's discovery, but whether or not we will get to know the guys in the same way we got to know the girls remains to be seen. Fans are hoping that we will learn what happened to Nora and Martha, who have yet to be seen in the interview scenes which take place in modern day. We will also likely find out how Shelby discovered Nora's ulterior motives, and how she ended up with an ankle injury and a shaved head. How the girls got off the island and into the bunker, and how long it took will likely be revealed in season 2. Based on how well healed Rachel's amputated hand is, it seems like it might have been a while. A trailer for The Wilds Season 2. As news of the second season of The Wilds came out only a month ago and filming is due to begin either late this year or in 2022, there's no official trailer just yet. Amazon Prime Video will most probably release a trailer a few weeks before the premiere of season 2, so fans will probably not see any new content related to the show till then. Next, we have a look at the cast returning. Sarah Pigeon, Jenna Clause, Rain Edwards, Mia Healey, Shannon Berry, Helena Howard, Erana James will all be reprising their roles for season 2 in The Wilds. Rachel Griffiths, Barbara Eve Harris, Troy Winbush, and Jared Blakiston will all likely return too. So far, no new cast members have been announced, but it's possible that some new faces may join the cast as the Twilight of Adam guys. Now we are talking about the cast and their characters. Sophia Ali plays Fatin Jadmani, a rich, promiscuous cellist from Berkeley, California. Shannon Berry plays Dot Campbell, a tough Texan girl with wilderness survival skills. Jenna Clause plays Martha Blackburn, a kind, optimistic animal lover from an Ojibwe reservation in Minnesota. Rain Edwards plays Rachel Reid, a competitive diver from New York. Mia Healey plays Shelby Goodkind, a closeted Christian beauty pageant queen from Texas. Helen Howard plays Nora Reid, Rachel's fraternal twin sister and a quite intellectual. Erana James plays Toni Shalifoe, Martha's athletic, hot-headed, openly lesbian best friend. Sarah Pigeon plays Leah Rilke, a romantic and obsessive loner from Berkeley. David Sullivan plays Daniel Faber, a trauma psychologist who interviews the survivors after they are rescued from the island. Troy Winbush plays Dean Young, ostensibly an FBI agent who also interviews the survivors after they're rescued. Rachel Griffiths plays Gretchen Klein, the head of the Dawn of Eve program. They are all the survivors of the plane crash. The recurring cast members include Jared Blakiston as Alex, a member of Gretchen's team who is hesitant to hear her methods, Jen Huang as Susan, a member of Gretchen's team, Joe Witkowski as Tom, a member of Gretchen's team, and Barbara Eve Harris as Audrey, a member of Gretchen's team. Next up, the production team. We have to talk about the team working behind the scenes of The Wilds. On August 3rd, 2018, it was announced that Susanna Fogel had signed on to direct the pilot and serve as an executive producer. She is a director, screenwriter, and author best known for her 2018 film, The Spy Who Dumped Me. She has been nominated for a WGA Award and BAFTA Award. The series was developed by Sarah Stryker. She is a screenwriter and playwright from Toledo, Ohio. Among other projects, she has written on the acclaimed third season of Netflix's Daredevil and an upcoming Pixar feature to be directed by Domi Shi Bao. Jamie Tarsis serves as executive producer. She is a television producer and former television studio executive who was the president of ABC Entertainment from 1996 to 1999. She was the first woman and one of the youngest people to hold such a post on an American broadcast network. Dylan Clark and Brian Williams of Dylan Clark Productions are also executive producers on The Wilds. Amy B. Harris serves as the showrunner and executive producer. How the show is set out. The show is told in a split timeline, flashing back to the events that occurred on the island and the girls being interrogated by authorities in the present day about what happened. This is how the first season of The Wilds set up a lot for the second season. The Wilds season 1 set up a lot for a potential second season to explore. For one, the mystery of the Dawn of Eve and the Twilight of Adam has yet to be unpacked. Gretchen's experiment with the girls has only just begun, as she stated that the crash and the rescue were only just the first phase of the experiment. With Leah discovering that the boys in the Twilight of Adam act as a control group, The Wilds foreshadows that both groups of teens will come to blows in the second season of the show. Assuming Nora survived the events on the island, her role as a double agent will likely cause some conflict in The Wilds season 2. The fates of many of the characters were left unclear after the first season ended. The show made it look like both Martha and Nora are potentially dead, so season 2 will likely confirm their statuses. Aside from uncovering the secrets of the Dawn of Eve, the most fascinating mystery left to be explored is what happened to Shelby. On the island, she was a beauty pageant queen who looked perfect on the outside. In the present day, she is shown to be injured with a buzz cut and suffering from dissociative identity disorder. But she managed to secretly slip Leah a note informing her she was right about something. Shelby's transformation and revelations prove that there's a lot left to explore in The Wilds Season 2. The Twilight of Adam will be explained more in The Wilds Season 2. The title of the show, The Wilds, opens a door to the other wilderness control experiment featuring a group of young men. Fans and viewers will likely get to see how the males have handled their situation. How have they determined leaders? How have they compiled their resources? How have they survived? All of these questions will be answered. Thanks for watching this video. Please watch the other videos on this channel too.